wondered why there weren't more houses a shape that incorporated the garage. Sounds great.
I think the floor to ceiling height is more than usual.
Yeah.
Yeah. No question. This could be like a development somewhere in the Netherlands.
Mm.
Or Germany. On the plan, you can see like there are three clusters of developments.
Okay.
So the boundary between the built environment and the natural environment is very strong.
Mm-hmm.
So they only build on one side and then leaving the green on the other side. Definitely better. The plot is so wide, unusually wide. Like three times wider than usual. They pay a lot of attention to gardening. Even investing a verge, like this must be like a 1.5 meter verge between two driveways.
Yeah.
It's quite luxury. Also notice that they only have a footway on one side. More homely, more neighborly. I think this is the edge. Shall we walk down this road?
Yeah. When was this built, do you know?
Huh?
When was this built, do you know?
I don't. It was awarded in the year of 2018. And that one, that award was for the phase one of the project.
Okay.
So they must have been built more. That's probably an existing tree that they kept.
Yeah,